The following is a recreation of a composition recital given by Mrs. Alice Powers Ruth on June 1, 1931, in the old Warner Concert Hall of the Oberlin Conservatory of Music.